Hello and welcome to the latest from the Met Office. There's been some sunshine around recently across Scotland and there'll be a little bit more to come on Sunday. And that will allow clear skies overnight on Saturday night into Sunday. So it'll be a clear, dry and cold night, especially in inland sheltered areas where rural temperatures could come down to -5 or -6 as they did on Friday night. So a clear and cold start to Sunday, some sunshine around first thing, particularly in the south, but by lunchtime notice a bit of a change as it becomes cloudier and wetter too. We'll see temperatures start to pick up a bit though under that cloud and rain, but it's not going to feel too warm under the persistent rain in the far northwest. There'll be some hill snow as well, and into Monday and Tuesday it's a similar theme. Further rain and cloudy weather is expected. You can find loads more details on your forecasts online. Have a lovely day.